And if you've ever hit a deer with your car or truck, it's probably no surprise that Iowa ranks second in the entire country when it comes to car deer crashes.
Only West Virginia has more, but a new study shows the number of car deer crashes is actually dropping. Todd Magel has the numbers, new at 10.
That's right, 27,000. That's how many car deer crashes State Farm Insurance estimates in the past year here in Iowa, and most of them happen in October and November.
In a car deer crash, the car usually wins, but this is the price they pay. In just one day, four damaged cars sit at the Wayne Larson Collision Shop in Ames, some still fresh from their deer hits.
I know one time we had 10 cars in the shop at once, and we've never had that. I mean, it's usually like three or four or five maybe.
Larson, like most collision specialists, actually benefits from all this destruction. The average damage amount, more than $3,000.
It's usually what we would call a nice repair.
The good news for drivers is the frequency of car deer crashes fell by 7% last year in Iowa.
The Iowa DOT says your best chance of hitting a deer is along Interstate 35. In fact, your chance of hitting a deer anywhere in Iowa is 1 in 77.
And there's a good reason why fall is the most dangerous time of year.
The harvest going on and deer typically bedding down into the cornfields and such. Now we're harvesting all that habitat and the deer are moving around trying to find new habitats.
The Iowa DOT says you can help yourself. Remember, deer are most active between 6 and 9 p.m. Use high-beam headlights if you can. If you see one deer, there may be more nearby. And finally, don't try to swerve to miss a deer in the road.
If you do see a deer and you think you're going to hit it, it's probably better to actually hit it than to veer, because you might hit a solid object or you might hit another vehicle.
And from the man who's fixed so many wrecks comes this advice.
Flash your lights as if you can reach down and grab your switch and start beeping your horn, because that startles them and then they'll usually run the other way instead of run towards your headlights.
Good advice. So West Virginia at the top of the list, then Iowa, and the state with the fewest car deer crashes, Hawaii.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Thank you, Todd.
Sure.